Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. This is the third day of this event, and we are excited to see what unfolds. Hope you are too. Let's get down to that first tee. And let's see how he does today. Last round, very good. We're gonna hopefully see some of the same today. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. This one's looking pretty good so far. Well, I apologize, folks. I did not see that going into the rough. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. And he'll be happy with that. 22 feet to the cup. Oh, that was close. And this putt's for birdie. And that putt will drop. And starting the round off at even par. And setting up for this next tee off, the wind could be an issue here. Let's see. And a promising looking shot here. And I think he will be happy with that. And about 175 yards away here. And looks like a 6-iron. And this shot's looking pretty good. And that putt will be safely on with a fair distance still to go. And about 170 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. Unlucky on that approach shot. And just not enough club on that one. 29 feet away. Just missing here. And this is to save par. Nice little putt. And for the par. And he's gonna stay right there at even par after that hole. And now, the third hole tee off. That looks like a 5-iron. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. It looks like a 5-iron. And he will like that. And this putt's for birdie. Oh my goodness, close, very close, but no cigar. And about 6 feet to go here. And that one drops for par. And for the par. And that one will drop. And he's gonna stay right where he is, even par after that one. And teeing off on this par four. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Here is the pitching wedge. Looking good. All right, and the putter's coming out now. This one's about a 7-footer. Ooh. And that putt will drop for birdie. And tapping in for the par. And one under for the day after that hole. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. Uh-oh, this is looking not good. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And can't be too pleased with that as it goes back into the sand. And definitely looks like this lie is going to be better than the last one. From 115 yards out. Here's an 8-iron, and heading for the green. Nothing wrong with that. And 13 feet to go here. And that par putt will drop. This putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And unfortunately, he will go down in the standings after that one. And now we find ourselves on the 6th hole tee off. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And my apologies, that actually ended up in the rough. And from 150 yards out, going with a pitching wedge here. And folks, this shot coming out of the rough. I think he'll like that. And if this putt drops, they can save par. And a good putt. And this putt is for birdie. Now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And ladies and gentlemen, he's gonna like that. And I think he'll like that. And nothing wrong with that shot. And he's probably not too happy about that. I think he'll like that. And it's about a few feet from the cup. For the birdie. And they're about 3 feet away here. And three under for the day after that one. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And I think he will like that. And about 215 yards out from here. From 205 yards out. Going with the hybrid here. Okay, he is on. And about 18 feet to the cup. And that one goes in for the bird. And this one's for birdie. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And on to the 9th hole. Going with the 4-iron here. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. I think that's a 5-iron. And that approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. Ooh, that looked good. All right, 28 feet to the cup. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one's gonna go for par. And this putt is for par. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And let's see what the 10th has in store. Well, I'm pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. and from here about 210 yards to the pin. I think he'll be happy with that. And about 210 to the pin from here. It looks like the hybrid is on display here. And that approach is on the green. Quite a long putt ahead. Just missing here. And this for the birdie. Ooh, unfortunate. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And the par putt will drop. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And missing the approach on that one. That looks like the hybrid. And nothing to write home about on that approach shot. That's kind of out of character. He's been pretty good at hitting those greens today. And about 6 feet away. And that putt drops on in for par. And this putt to save par. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. And this one is for the bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And moving along now on the 12th hole. I think we'll find some fairway here. I think he's gonna like that. And about 175 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. And I think he's gonna like that. And going with the 7-iron on this one. All right, and now he's on. From here, 38 feet to the cup. And for the par. Ooh, and it just misses. And this one's for birdie. Oh, and just doesn't want to drop. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And tapping it in for the par. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole. And unfortunately, he's ended up in the water. I'm just waiting to see if he'll re-hit or take the drop. And he's taking this through some brush here. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass from 130 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. And that approach is on the green with some distance left. And pretty sure the wind was the culprit there. Just a great shot out of the bunker, and I'm thinking birdie is quite possible. Ooh, and it just misses. This one's right around 8 feet. And this putt is for the double bogey. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And I think he will like that. And just launched this drive. From 145 yards out. Going with the 8-iron here. And he's got to be happy with that. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. From 19 feet. Oh, that was so close. And this putt's for birdie. Oh, that's bad luck there. And about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for par. And 2 under for the day after that one. And setting up now on the 15th tee. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 225 to go. And I think that's the hybrid. And that will not be on the green. And this is a 4-iron. And I don't think this one's going to pan out. And not the greatest approach shot there. Nothing like a fantastic shot out of the sand to set up your birdie. And this putt is for birdie. And just missing. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And tapping in for par. And that hole has led to him falling down on the leaderboard here. And now setting up on this par 3. Going with the 5-iron here. Well, that's no good as far as approaches go. I think that's the 4-iron. And that approach is on the green, and a lengthy putt in the near future. And this putt is for birdie. This one's about 6 feet away. And a nice putt there. And this putt is for par. And a nice putt. And after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. And now teeing off on this par 4. And this drive could go on for days, folks. This is some serious power. This is a close one. It could be in the fairway. from 170 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. And this is looking a bit long, I think. Well, the approach did find the green, but quite a long distance putt ahead. And that's just a beauty shot out of the sand. And I think par is next. This one's about 9 feet away. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. And this putt is essential for saving par. And the putt will drop. And this putt is for bogey. And after that hole, 2 under. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. And look at this drive, just screaming off the club face. And look at this drive go, going for days. And he's probably gonna like that. I think he'll like that. And setting up this shot below the hole. Here's a 9-iron. Might be a bit too much club on this one. Well, turns out that one is safely on the green. And that shot will be on the green with a fair amount of distance to make up to get that next putt in the hole. Ooh, and that was very close. This one's looking like around 16 feet or so. And that one goes for birdie. And this putt's for par.
Thank you.